I am a vlogger. We're in
a mall. There's a dory.
Quick, they'll never catch us.
She's found us.
Welcome! Just trying to
find a nice shirt to take me out to dinner.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna walk to the mall.
Oh, it's the
escalator.
I say it's the first time I've used a selfie stick. Thank you. We're seeing the sky. We're diamonds.
Oh, okay.
Doom, 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 doom. Ooh, could we just get him some ice cream?
Might melt.
I might get them a Starbucks.
You just want a Starbucks, Blake.
Hi, everyone. You come to me live. We're going on a shopping trip. Look, the other boys, they're vlogging. I'm vlogging. He's vlogging. She's vlogging. It's Vlog Central in here. I am a vlogger. Down the escalator we go. Vlog buddies.
Oh, no, I was going to do a solo vlog.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to be associated with you.
All right. Look at this, guys. Mood.
Hi, everyone. Morning, guys. We are going to the mall to buy some presents for some of you lovely people. We're buying a shirt for ourselves, one that we wear on a date with said person who we are going on a date with, and a present that one of you would like. Who's the vlogger? We're in a mall, we're in a mall, we're gonna buy presents.
Oh, my in shot there, that's so weird. I'm like,
yeah. Oh my god, your whole body's like, look at how weird your body looks.
Oh, yeah. Can't see.
Fish! There's fish!
There's a dory! There's a dory!
What is that fish called? What's a dory fish? No one knows? No. We'll figure it out. Leave it in the comments if you know what the dory fish is.
George is trying to buy a car! George, that's out of the price range! George! George is trying to buy this.
No, I'm just gonna hire it for a day for £100. Take on a date. Thumbnail: George buys a new car.
Oh my god, George! It's like,
okay, coffee ordered. What does everyone? What would someone want? Oh, jewelry, jewelry. No, a bit expensive. Hello. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I thought he fell.
Bye bye. Got some friends with us now. How lovely. Lovely girls. I'll go, my hair too long.
Mission two is also, obviously, I've got to make sure I find a shirt to wear for the, really just trying to find gifts. Ooh, could just get some socks to start off with. Who doesn't want socks? They've got, like, fruit on them. How lovely. Sunglasses? Ooh, maybe.
How long have we got to do this? We've only got 1 hour. That worries me a little bit. Hello. Look at that footwork. Oh. Oh, stop him. Somebody stop him. Here we go. Come on, Chief. That's quite nice. What were you saying about that? Tuck that in.
Where's that?
Over here. It's pretty good for a fan gift.
Yeah, 100% sold.
Oh, I could buy some AirPods. If I buy them some AirPods, they're gonna love me.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, we could get them pizza.
Because
everyone loves pizza.
I'm gonna get a £100 gift card.
No, that's the most boring idea I've ever heard. We could buy someone a phone contract. Because that's less than £100 at first. But then they have to pay it monthly, yeah.
Oh, there's HMV up there.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Let's pee off.
We can make, let's do a runner.
Come on, quick, they'll never catch us. She's chasing us. Come on.
She found us.
Oh my god, it's HMV.
George, where have you took us? Oh, she found us.
nothing down here.
George took us the wrong way.
Guys, we've got someone following us. I'm a bit scared.
I'll see you.
Yeah, because I want to talk to the camera. Okay, we need to go back. She's saying we need to go back. Okay. It was a bit of excitement.
Yeah, just excitement.
Oh, I've got it. I know what I'm doing. I'm buying flowers. A big bouquet of flowers, you know? I'm just going to buy a really crap shirt, I think. Because that's what I wear on a date.
Yeah.
Tiffany and Co. Okay.
That's the card I've just found here. Tiffany necklace. Smashed it.
Is that what you're getting?
Yeah. Fan gift sorted. Trevor, find that. Cheers, Joe. I love you with all my heart. Always will. You're a legend. And good night. And we slide into the mirror. And we slide out. Because we're rocking and rolling. We walk it. We walk. And we turn.
Stay close to me. Could buy someone a bag. What do you reckon? Do you reckon they'd like a bag?
You can never have enough bags. That's what is that, someone once told me.
Is it
it's quite nice.
How's it going on yours?
It's good. I think I might have found my shirt.
That's what you get for you?
Yeah. I think it's quite nice, isn't it?
What's that look?
What's that look then? Well, Blake doesn't like my shirt, but hopefully my date will.
Oh, look at this.
Bad.
This?
Because he's bad. Because I'm bad.
Yo, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Hey, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Bad boys.
What you gonna do when they come for you? Boys, bad boys. Lots of rings, lots of designs of rings. I really want a ring that says love. I've been looking for a ring that says love for like years, and I can't find one. It's quite cool, isn't it? What are you saying?
I think this is cool.
It's nice, right?
Nice, isn't it? I've got my shirt. I changed it. I'm sorry, I didn't tell you. I never told you. I went on a mission and I found a better shirt. Because I felt like the first shirt was a little bit too safari. Beginning of a road. And in a way, it's the beginning of my road. My journey, if you will.
Currently looking for a shirt. Don't know what short, not sure what to go with yet. There's a few on show, a few on option here. I could go like stripey. I might just go for something completely different, off the wall, a bit different, you know? I might just buy a backpack as well. I think I might have to go for it. But I quite like that.
What you gonna do when they come for you?
Bad boys.
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys. I'm questioning what to go for right now. I need to keep looking. I want like an accessory. Hairband. Earrings are always nice. I'm gonna keep looking. Like a purse. I decided to change the shirt, so I'm gonna look around for another one. But I'm also gonna look for my date's present as well. These are cute. Some sandals, umbrellas. Oh God, this is hard. It's harder than I thought. Maybe I'm just gonna sort myself out first, and then I'm gonna look for the second present. Ignore that whole bit. I'm just gonna get this because I can't find anything else. Fan present. God, this is hard. This is very hard.
Oh my God, there's a wild vlogger. It's quite nice. What are we saying? It's quite nice. A bit like old school. All right, sweet, I'm done. Where's the fitting room? Aha, fitting room. Woohoo! Hello. Time to get dressed, I guess. See you in a minute.
This is nice, isn't it? Do you have a smaller size? This is only one size. It's massive. Who's that big?
You.
No, I'm not that tall. I don't think I can pull that off.
Well, unless you did a tuck in.
Do you know what?
I disagree. I think I can pull it off.
I think I'm good with it. I like this. It's cool. Hello, can I try this on?
Right, I need you to hold that.
Grace.
Yeah?
Look down.
Hey.
The fashion here is well good, I must say.
We got thumbs up, everyone. Hello. What's everyone? What's the viewers say? We gotta get so serious.
But if I took it in...
But good, guys. This fits and it looks cool. So this is going to be my purchase. I'm happy. Happy.
This one, you're happy?
Yes. I'm going to go try this on now. See what it looks like on this ugly mug. Quite like this. It's quite easy going. I think it sets a statement straight off the bat. Yeah, statement, mate.
Oh, that's well nice.
Yeah.
Is that one thing?
Yeah.
Get out.
Yeah.
Where'd you find that?
I know.
Like, all the way I got this.
Okay, where's that?
I'm just gonna go, I'm not even gonna block it.
Here's a rival now. Like this stuff.
That's cool. Nice, that's so cool.
Imagine put that on over that.
Yeah, no.
Put it on over there. Oh, it looks off. No, it's cool actually.
I'm gonna get the jacket.
I don't know.
No, I think it's cool. I think it's really cool.
I'm back. I've got my stuff. I found it. It's just like a jacket. And then I put it over the top because I think it might work. I'll have to look before I show you, otherwise it could be terrible.
Terrible.
So, I've gone for this. Obviously, I won't be wearing this shirt under it. I'll figure out what works. But I'm excited to see what I'll do with it. I got this jacket for today because I thought it'd be cool, sort of casual, smart, and it looks sort of gentlemanly, I suppose. Baby, let me down.
Who's misguided, who's to blame? First to have the final say. If love is just a wicked game, why do we play? Why do we play?
Anyway, guys, comment down below, like and subscribe. Best part of the vlog is now, so.
Sure.
Yeah, sorry, this is mine. Sorry, hey guys.
What are you hiding? Cause I got the right to know. There's something different in the way you look. What are you fighting?